Turn around once and clap your hands twice. Good morning, everyone. How are you all? Kids, today we are going to learn English, and in that we are going to learn four letter words.
Kids, today let us learn more four letter words. What is this? This is a bell. Have you seen it? Where have you seen it? Yes, you must have seen it in a temple. Temple etle mandir. These are fish. Fish live in water. Children, when you want to go to market, a school or any other place, you use a vehicle to travel. But where does the vehicle move? It moves on a road. When you come to school or at the entrance of your society or house, you must have seen this. It is a gate. This is a coat. It is a type of clothing. We use it especially during winter season when we feel cold. And kids, do you know who he is? He is a king. In Chota Bhim, King Indra Varma is the ruler of Dholakpur. Yes or no? You all must have visited Panera Dungar. Yes? So, this Dungar is called hill in English and Pahad in Hindi. Next time you visit it, tell your parents that you are climbing a hill. You have learned many things about tree. It is a big plant. It gives us many things like fruits, vegetables, flowers, medicines, etc. Now, let us learn the spellings. We are going to split and learn the spellings. Bell. B-E-L-L. Bell. B-E-L-L. Bell. B-E-L-L. Bell. Fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. Road. R-O-A-D. Road. R-O-A-D. Road. R-O-A-D. Road. Gate. G-A-T-E. Gate. G-A-T-E. Gate. G-A-T-E. Gate. Coat. C-O-A-T. Coat. C-O-A-T. Coat. C-O-A-T. Coat. King. K-I-N-G. King. K-I-N-G. King. K-I-N-G. King. Hill. H-I-L-L. Hill. H-I-L-L. Hill. H-I-L-L. Hill. Tree. T-R-E-E. Tree. T-R-E-E. Tree. T-R-E-E. Tree.
Children, in your ELE book, open page number 6666. Children, you have learned all the four letter words, right? Now let us write it. Which picture it is? Doll. And here you have to write the spelling for three times. D-O-L-L. Doll. Children, you have to speak and write. D-O-L-L. Doll. D-O-L-L. Doll. In the same way, you have to write all the spellings. M-O-O-N. Moon. B-O-A-T. Boat. B-A-L-L. Ball. F-I-S-H. Fish. C-O-A-T. Coat. B-E-L-L. Bell. K-I-N-G. King. On the next page, B-O-O-K. Book. C-A-K-E. Cake. S-T-A-R. Star. R-O-A-D. Road. H-I-L-L. Hill. G-A-T-E, gate. T-R-E-E, tree. K-I-T-E, kite. You have to write all the spellings on your own.
Kids, in your English notebook, first give the heading four-letter words. Now let us start writing. The first word is script letter F-I-S-H, fish. Now let us draw the picture of a fish. Leave some space. Draw the greater than sign. After that, curve like this, opposite curve and join. One curve here, another curve here and join with three curve. Then for fins, go up, come down. Again, go down, come up and a curve inside. Then a circle for eye and scales like this. Now, where does the fish live? Yes, in water. So we'll draw water like this. And bubbles, circles for bubbles. A picture of fish is ready. Now write the spelling for five times. And the next picture is C-O-A-T, coat. For coat, first draw a curve and join it with a V. After that, two sleeping lines like this and slanting lines. Even here, another slanting line here, join, another slanting line and a circle for button. Same thing on the opposite side too, slanting line, join, another line and circle for button. After that, standing line, sleeping line. Draw one standing line from here like this and keep your pencil here. Slanting lines like this and join again. Then draw buttons, circles for buttons and pockets. For pockets, slipping line, join with the curve, slipping line inside it. Again, slipping line, join with the curve and a slipping line inside it. A coat is ready. Write the spelling for five times. B E L L, bell. Now the picture of a bell. Leave some space here. Now draw a opposite U curve like this, then a curve like this, opposite curve and a circle inside it. Draw wavy lines like this and to hang the bell, circle and a small circle inside it. A bell is ready. Now write the spelling for five times.
Our next spelling is
king. K I N G, king. For king, first we will draw a sleeping line, join it with a U. After that, slanting line and you know up and down pattern. Go down, go up, come down, go up and come down and join. Circles on the top. Then for the face, sleeping line, circle, sleeping line, circle. Eyes are ready. Then slanting line curve for nose. After that we'll draw a mustache like this. And a curve for lips. Then ears and hair like this. Slanting lines inside them. And neck, curves for neck. A king is ready. Write the spelling for five times. The next spelling is H I L L, hill. For hill, draw a curve like this, join it with a sleeping line and draw two trees like this. On the opposite side, a hill is ready. Write the spelling for five times. Our next spelling is G A T E, gate. For gate, draw two standing lines like this, join. Leave some space, draw a little longer standing lines like this, join on the top. Leave some space, draw two standing lines, join. Now Draw a sleeping line here like this. Then a slanting line, join. Again a slanting line and join. After that, two sleeping lines here and two sleeping lines here. Put your pencil here. Slanting line, join. Again, slanting line, join. In the same way on the opposite side also, two opposite slanting lines and join. After that, two circles here and curve, another curve. Agate is ready. Write the spelling for 5 times. Our next spelling is T R E E tree. Children, you already know how to draw a tree. Let's start. Opposite C curve, C curve, write a V inside, then start drawing curves like this. And join. And here below, join it with the sleeping line. A tree is ready. Write the spelling for 5 times. And our last spelling is R O A D, road. For road, draw curves like this and curves and join. Again, curves and join. After that, draw two trees here. Again, a road is ready. Write the spelling for 5 times. Kids, on the new page, give the heading 4 letter words. Now let us start writing. Write number 1 in the margin, put one dot, and the first word is B O A T, boat. 2 C A K E, cake. 3 B O O K, book. 4 K I T E, kite. 5 B A L L, ball. Number 6 M O O N, moon. Number 7 B O L L, doll. Number 8 S T A R, star. 9 F I S H, fish. 10 C O A T, coat. 11 B E L L, bell. 12 K I N G, king. Now start again from here. 13 H I L L, hill. 14 G A T E, gate. 15 T R E E, tree. And the last 16 R O A D, road.
Hey kids, let us revise 4 letter words with this activity. What can you see here? Yes, shopping bags. And the pictures are there on these bags, right? Now, do you want to see what's there inside? Which picture it is? First of all, tell me. Yes, tree. And inside it, the spelling of tree is there. T-R-E-E, tree. Now, who is he? A king. And what's the spelling of king? It's inside the bag. K-I-N-G, king. And this is gate. And the spelling of gate is G-A-T-E, gate. And what is this? Yes, we use this in winter season, coat. And the spelling is C-O-A-T, coat. And this is road. And let's see what's the spelling. R-O-A-D, road. And a bell. The spelling is very easy. B-E-L. L-L, bell. B-E-L-L, bell. And this is hill. And the spelling is H-I-L-L, hill. And a fish. What's the spelling for that? Let's see inside. F-I-S-H, fish. So children, have you enjoyed this activity? Do practice at home. Bye-bye.